Alright, hey guys. So, there's this problem with this Windows 8 laptop. A few hours ago, it would play songs perfectly fine, but now, instead of playing normal songs, all of it plays is this. Kind of creepy. So yeah, does anyone have a solution to this problem?